Oh, that felt good. Hello, I'm Kyle Bradge from Chaparral Motorsports, and welcome to 2020. Today, I'm showing you a brand new release from Klim. This is the AI-1 airbag vest. So this is a very, very unique vest, and it has the highest crash ratings of any airbag vest currently in the motorcycle marketplace. This vest has artificial intelligence built into it, so it's constantly monitoring you and your bike, speed, relative changes in direction, and in just 60 milliseconds, this thing will detect a fast rate of shift and it will deploy itself. It's extremely fast and it's extremely protective. So there are several different ways that you can use this vest or purchase the vest. You can buy the vest itself for $399. You then choose a subscription that best works for your particular application. Are you riding on the street or are you riding on the track? Because the algorithms that this vest has varies on the type of use you're gonna be putting this vest into. Now, we had an opportunity about 6 months ago to take a look at this thing and to test it here at the shop. So now we're gonna cut to that footage where we're gonna talk about the details of this vest and we'll show you how it works in real life. Kyle Bradge from Chaparral Motorsports here with Scott O'Connor from Klim. It's currently August 1st of 2019 and we're trying on the brand new Klim airbag vest. We wanted to make sure that we didn't miss this opportunity to blow up the vest so you can see how it works. Now this is an internal vest. This goes against your person, underneath your riding jacket. If you wear a size large jacket, you take a size large vest. Now, a lot of the other airbag jackets on the market are external, so they go over your riding gear, which I find a little bit cumbersome. I really, on first impressions, like the way that this fits. It's a stretchy, kind of a mesh material. We're gonna get into all the details of this thing here in just a minute. I just wanted you to be able to see this vest before we do the explosion. Now I'm gonna go ahead and get suited up with my Klim jacket and my helmet. We'll do the explosion and then we'll talk to Scott about the features, benefits, and details of this unique vest. So when it comes to this airbag vest, there's really three components. There's the brain here that we're gonna go ahead and release and turn on. You then have the fuel canister or the air canister. Now, Scott, what type of canister is this?
This is an argon gas. Same kind of canister that's used in car automotive airbags, usually in the door.
So we're gonna open up the back of this and we're gonna screw this air canister into the third component, and that is the air bladder itself. Now this air bladder can be blown up how many times, Scott?
So three times, and we want you to send it in and have it inspected to make sure there's nothing wrong with the bag itself. Now we're ready to insert the brain back in. Green light, showing it's good to go. Ready to inflate.
So first impression of the feel, I'm gonna say this thing feels like elastic. So it has a mesh in it that is a very, very breathable and movable mesh. It's not a solid mesh. It's more of a flexible elastic type mesh. Feels really good on the body. All right, so now I'm putting on my standard riding jacket. If you're curious, this is the Marrakesh from Klim. I've been riding this thing for the last 6 months or so. Super, super comfortable jacket. So I've got the airbag vest on, I've got my jacket, and now I'm gonna throw on my helmet so we're exactly how we would be out in the wild. So I'm currently wearing the Klim vest underneath my riding jacket. I've got the Klim Cryos helmet on. Now we're gonna deploy this vest. Now this works very different than some of the other vests on the market. There's no tether to be pulled. It's done off of algorithms built into that brain that you saw us install earlier. Now we're ready to roll.
Go. One, two, three.
Oh, that felt good. So right now I can tell you that there is a lot of pressure put on my shoulders, all the way down over my ribs, around my back. This thing is huge inside underneath my jacket. Let's go ahead and peel this thing off so we can take a look. Now, the neat thing that I like about airbag vests or jackets is the fact that they stay inflated. So if I were to be tumbling down a ravine or tumbling down the road, I'm protected. All of my vital organs here on the front are protected as I'm rolling around. So a neat thing that I really like about the airbag systems is the fact that you have an automatic neck brace that deploys. So this helmet's gonna hit the back, the sides, the front, it's really gonna eliminate the possibility of having those types of injuries. That's one feature that I really like about this setup. So having worn some of the other airbags out there in the marketplace, I'm gonna say that I like the way that this one feels for a couple reasons. The other ones that I've worn have been more of a hard Cordura type material, and those have no give, where this one here, the stretch of the fabric allows this thing to still be movable on my body. I actually really like that feature. The fact it goes underneath my jacket, I also really like. That way I'm not gonna catch it. So I've ridden in some of the other vests that go over your outside riding jacket. I've actually had that vest get snagged on tree branches and things and kind of pull me off the bike, if you will, and that wasn't a fun situation. So I really like that. So now let's get in and take a look at some of the details of this vest itself a little bit closer. So here we have the airbag. You can see it's a solid skeleton, if you will, that's gonna be protecting your body as you're wearing it. You can see the extra bubble here around the neck. That's gonna give you that neck brace type situation. And you've got the two chambers that come down over your chest, and of course the one that comes down around your back. Now on top of that is gonna be this CE rated back protector. So the first question I know that we're gonna hear is, how easy is the cartridge to replace once it does go off? Can you do it in the field? And can I carry a spare one with me? And the answer to those questions is yes. Now the other component here is gonna be the brain. Now this is a really interesting piece. So again, this does not attach via tether to your motorcycle. This airbag is gonna deploy if you lean over to a certain degree or if you have a sudden stop that happens. So what's the cost of the actual vest itself, Scott?
So the vest is gonna retail at $399.
Okay.
So that being said, now you have choices. You can buy the brain package for $300. Yeah. Or you could lease it for $120 a year with it. There's also an additional track package. So if you're a guy who rides on the street and also goes to the track on the weekends, $25 a year will get you that track algorithm as well.
Interesting. So different algorithms in the brain for whether you're riding on the street or whether you're riding on the track. So the vest itself is about
$399.
Yes. And then you add the brain to that.
So you could buy the brain for $300. Then you own it outright,
or $699, you're all in, and the only thing you need to worry about is purchasing the cartridges. But if you want to rent it, it's $125
a year.
A year.
Yes, and if anything goes wrong with it, it's a little bit of an insurance policy where they'll send you a new brain with a call tag to pick up your old brain, so you never have to worry about your electronics going bad. It's covered.
And just like any cell phone out there on the marketplace or computer, there's gonna be updates that they give to this thing.
Correct.
Periodically, you have to plug it in and download updates so you're up to date on the most current of the firmware. Now, other than those components, what are we looking at? So, the airbag itself. So a lot of other jackets on the market or airbag vests on the market, once you deploy it enough times, you basically just throw the thing out and buy a new one. This one here, the airbag bladder is replaceable. How does that work?
So what we want is if you happen to have your airbag deploy three times, we want you to send it to Klim so it could be inspected to make sure that the bladder is still able to do this. So it doesn't actually stuff back into itself, it just inflates to this size. So we want to make sure that the bladder and the structure of the bladder is maintaining its rigidity and is able to keep you safe on the next deployment.
If you have any questions about this vest, please leave a comment below and we'll be sure to get it answered ASAP. And there you have it, the AI-1 airbag vest from Klim. If you're looking to have the most protection, the most precise protection from an airbag vest while you're riding your motorcycle down the road or on the track, please take a look at the Klim AI-1. It's a fantastic, revolutionary piece that is going to bring more safety to motorcycling. I'm Kyle Bradshaw. If you like what you saw today, please give it a thumbs up. And if you have any questions, please leave a comment below. If you want to see more action like this coming directly to your inbox, please hit that subscribe button, and more importantly, the notification bell. Until next time, as always, take care and ride safe out there.